orchestra concert in 14 months. We are so happy you could join us today. As you know, the group you see in front of you right now is the concert orchestra. The last time any of these students performed in public was at Band and Orchestra Festival, either their last time in concert orchestra or when they were in eighth grade, and that was 14 months ago, so it has certainly been a long time. In that period, we've mostly been face-to-face, but just to put it in perspective, they have had about 9 weeks of virtual that they've been doing this in. And they've done a good number of things. There's been things like solo and ensemble and festival prep and all those things, but really what we were missing were concerts. And so the first piece we're gonna play for you this evening, it is called Twilight Ceremonial. It is a piece of music by William Holfelt. William Holfelt is someone who was originally a violist, but injured his left hand when he was studying viola at conservatory, and so ended up going into composition. And now he writes wonderful music for string orchestra. This is a piece that these students recorded to submit for their virtual band and orchestra festival. Those recordings are technically due tomorrow. They took care of it last week, but so we won't get ratings for a couple more weeks. But normally, when we go to festival, we have a pre-festival concert and you get to hear them. We didn't have that this time, so we're gonna play it for you now. Again, this is Twilight Ceremonial.
Thank you.
I'm recording tonight, so I have to make sure I hit that at the end of each piece. So yes, that was one of the pieces they prepared for festival this year, in addition to another piece called Britannic Triptych. But the next piece we're going to play for you tonight, they started working on... Honestly, do you guys remember when I first put this up? That's a while ago. We looked at it a couple times, 2-3 times, and then put it away because we had to prepare for festival. And then about 3 weeks ago, we found out we were going to have a concert, and I made them get it back out. And so they've been working on it for about the past 3 weeks. It is a string orchestra arrangement. It's a medley of the music from the movie La La Land. And I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
go. I gave a second that time and it goes right away. So, sorry about that. This is one of the reasons the orchestras usually perform indoors. Because if they're exposed to the direct sun and the heat, they tend to go a little bit out of tune. So we just took a moment there to make some adjustments before our final piece. But the other thing I have to do before our final piece, it is 2021. We are still technically in the middle of a pandemic, and we did have some violinists get quarantined and not be able to join us for this concert this evening. And as you can probably see just from looking at you, looking at us, we're already a little unbalanced. We have way more violas than violins. That's the viola section. These are our violin sections. So in light of them already being a little low in violins and then losing some to quarantine, I spoke to some symphony orchestra students on Monday and asked if anyone would be willing to join us for our concert tonight to fill in those gaps. And two students stepped up to that. So Audrey and Jesse, will you wave really quick? If we could thank them, please don't have to go to the concert. All right, thank you. Our final piece this evening, this is a piece, let me backtrack. Most of the students in front of you are freshmen. And last year, they didn't get a spring concert, which meant they had to miss out on what is traditionally one of the pieces we play with the 8th grade Jefferson Orchestra at the spring concert. It is a piece called Orange Jam by Jeffrey Bishop. But fortunately for us, the upperclassmen in this group remembered and liked the piece and were willing to play it again so that the students who missed out on playing Orange Jam when they were in 8th grade got to play it this year. So our final selection is going to be, as I just said, by Jeffrey Bishop. It is called Orange Jam.